Newsday brings you the latest on the Gilgo Beach killings with Suffolk Police Commissioner Rodney Harrison. Learn about the investigation, the suspect, and where the case goes from here. A conversation with Commissioner Rodney Harrison, now available at Newsday.com.